hot day in my hood on the spot. See the same old thing, same dope fiends, cops. Just the average day in the streets, California. 5-0, find a young girl dead round the corner. Mommy's on her knees, she had tears in her eyes. And her body knew why the young girl had to die. People look ashamed, it's been like this for years. Bloody sheets on her body, face wet from her mommy's tears. She couldn't have been over 4 or 5. And if mommy was on base, she would still be alive. But now the street is a place, she could be swallowed by death. Brothers taking each other's lives and going to rest in peace. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. My cousin died last year and I still can't let go. I walk the streets of my city, of my neighborhood, seeing dope fiends living off canned goods. 15 niggas on the corner, and niggas die young in California. 5-0 will get a dope case and flaunt it. Have your ass on America's most wanted. But I don't slang or either gangbang. And though my old school homies do the same thing, I still got love cause you gotta live so you can give and raise a family, G. But you gotta do your best slanging D-O-P-E. So keep a grip on yourself and stay mellow. And welcome to the ghetto. Is a 9mm gat. I think about genocide and have thoughts on my homies who died. Everybody backstabbing, but I ain't the one to talk. I'm in the gaffer. Death give a shit about your color, but yet I see more dead young brothers. I'm going crazy out here, seeing 24 brothers die by the end of the year. And I still gotta deal with the 5-0. And I stopped selling dope in 9-0. But if it came to it, I'd probably still do it. Put a 9 in my drawers, get straight to it. I hope that I never see the day that I get 20 years for a cake. BK8 as a key to open up the dough for the more money. But I ain't gotta do that, G. Cause I'm down with the FA to the C, to the U, to the LTY. G nut extra large and SPI. CE making niggas feel like Jella. And welcome to the ghetto.
Young, so nobody would wonder that the hood would take me under.
Always strapping, even if you let me
ages older, got hair on my nuts and I'm a little bit bolder, and putting in work I has to do my fucking part. I'm down for the hood and it's planted in the heart. Fool, at school slapping on the girls' asses, fuck the white education, so I skip a lot of classes, cause ain't no teaching a nigga white reality. Teach me the motherfucking gang mentality. Pop, 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 drops the sucker. If he's from another hood, I got to shoot the motherfucker. Gee, I'm in it to win it and can't quit. Fool, and ready to die for this shit. One times can't fade the game tough. Putting my foot in your ass to make times rough. I'm the neighborhood terror, but I never wondered that the hood would take me under.
Always strapping, even if you let me out.
Cause niggas jeffin'. Times hurt this brother put the 187. Who I thought was my homie dropped the dime, so I gotta peel his cap with the 9. Fool, if it's on, then it's on. Fuck it, G, because how the odds are looking, fool, it's either him or me. So I loads up the strap and I step, cause my brain cells are dead and all I think is death. Revenge, yeah, that's what it's all about. See the sucker, take the motherfucker out. That the fool down with the eye contact. He tried to swing, so I draw on him with the gap. Blast was the sound of one time's herder. Nigga 25, the life for the murder. Was it worth that? I always wonder. Maybe if the hood didn't take me under. See, this going out to all the niggas. It's going out to my niggas. It's going out to all the niggas. My nigga, my teammate.
Alright. Now everybody wants to know the truth about a brother named Quick. I come from the school of the sly, wicked, and the slick. A lot of people already know exactly where it's at, cause it's the home of the jackets and the crack. Yeah, that's the name of my hometown. I'm throwing down in the town where my name is all around. The suckers just be having a fit, and that's a pity, but I ain't doing nothing but see my lyrics, I'm doubling up and proving the suckers that I can throw. I'm passing a natural 10 or 4 or 6 or 8 before I go. Yes, I'm definitely freestyling, although profiling never tricks the DJ Chris that steals the show. So, yeah, that's how I'm living. I do as I please, you see. A younger brother that's up for reality. Cause everybody knows you have to be stomping if you're born and raised in Compton. Where the homeboys chill, you see. But then I found that it wasn't a place for me. Cause way back in the day, somebody must have wanted me to quit. Because they broke in my house and go stole my shit. They must have thought that I was gonna play the punk role, just because my equipment got stole. But I ain't going out like no sucker ass clown. They found they couldn't keep a dope nigga down. So hit some bass in your face, motherfucker, silly sucker ass clucker. Now you duck it, cause you can't stop a brother like the Quick Star. Because I'm true to the game, you lame. And things ain't gon' never be the same, cause a nigga like the Quick is taking over. I really don't think I should have to explain it. Oh yeah, I'm a dog, but my name ain't Rover. And I'm the kind of nigga that's feeling no pain. Sometimes I have to wear the bulletproof vest, because I got the CPT sign written across my chest. A funky dope brother never ceases to impress. My name is DJ Quick, so you can fuck the rest. I'm coming like this, and I'm coming directly, cause suckers get damn ramaged. Yep, I'm doing damage quite effectively. Rhyming is a battle zone. Suckers have no win, cause I'm a veteran from the C-O-M-B-T-O-N.
Born and raised, born and raised.
Hell, motherfucking yeah.
Born and raised.
Funky dope for the 9-8.
Born and raised.
DJ Quick is in the motherfucking house.
Born and raised.
shit out. Right about now, I'd like to send a shout out to my buddy Teddy Bear. What's up, nigga? What's up, KK? My buddy D. We got AMG most definitely in the house. What's up, Greedy Craig and Big Baby Brian? Coach chilling. Talking about the Armstrong pack. Dre got my motherfucking back. To my buddy No Way. What's up, boo? Roche is in the house. To my buddy Don Zelly. You know what's happening, bro.
Where I'm going to, but selling dope is the only thing I know how to do.
Damn, you can't handle the thing.
Everybody can't live like you. Don't you know?
I'm deep up in the game, I can't sleep at night. And mama playing because she know her boy ain't living right. And when I die, they say I'm gone, I buy the gun smoke. Cause I refuse to be broke up in this ghetto. See, I've been drifting on life cause life's a damn trip. And when I leave the house, you know I'm carrying an extra clip. See, in the 90s, things and doggone change. I never thought I'd grow up to be the dope man. But in reality, I guess I damn lost it all. Just the other day, I put my brother's name on the wall. Rest in peace, yeah, they done killed him, G. I know one day, somebody gonna try to kill a peak. And if they do, I guess it was my time to go. But if they miss you, be reading about some dead folks. In other words, can you feel me? And if you from my hood, you know the ghetto's trying to kill me.
The ghetto's trying to kill me. They might send me to the pen, but doing time, that don't scare me.
I'm selling dope and my baby mama, she want me to quit. But I can't cause the game give me dividends. See in the game, hell of my partners, they depend on me. So when I go out, I'm gonna like my dead homie. 40 G's, 2 keys in the crack house. Popo's on my tour, you know the P gon' smash out. Never trust nobody, can't even trust my chick. And when my kids grow up, they know they dead as a lunatic. Drive-bys in the ghetto happen all night long. Call me Al Capone, cause when I die, they probably won't remember me. But why I'm here, the marks know they can't fade the peak. You see, it's fatal when you messing with this dope click. But if you run up on the beat, you get your wig split. And for the jealous suckers that's out to kill me, I'ma reverse the game, partner. Can you feel me?
The ghetto's trying to kill me. They might send me to the pen for doing time, that don't scare me.
I lost two brothers within a year and I can't even cope. I try to go, but I still end up selling dope. Reminiscing upon my childhood and it ain't the same. I never thought my occupation would be the dope game. 2 keys a day, you never seen so much coke. 3 o'clock up in the morning, chopping up dope. Reaching for my gat as soon as I hear the slightest noise. Just come from a funeral and it got me paranoid. Of this fool I smoke with my cat. He living, if he's real, he'll be coming back. But if I'm going out, I'm going out with a bag. Suck the jealous cause I'm still rotting on them bags. Having visions, or how am I gonna die, G? Will I die up in this game or die in my sleep? That's why I pack a piece, y'all should feel me. I ain't paranoid, I know the ghetto's trying to kill me.
The ghetto's trying to kill me. They might send me to the pen for doing time, that don't scare me. The ghetto's trying to kill me. They might send me to the pen for doing time, that don't scare me. The ghetto's trying to kill me. They might send me to the pen for doing time, that don't scare me. The ghetto's trying to kill me. They might send me to the pen for doing time, that don't scare me.
The ghetto's trying to kill me. The ghetto's trying to kill me.
And like my partner Too Short said, getting where you're fitting. But just remember, life is too short, boo.